everybody on Wednesday evening. It's Ballet 11-1 in Long Crendon, in space. Jennifer's back from gallivanting around the country. Thank God, is all I can say.
I'm about five or six pasties heavier.
Apart from the one night when she didn't eat any dinner and just had four limoncellos instead.
Oh,
nah.
I think that's a great diet myself.
Una ragazza di Chita va bene, si tu la parla mi è americano, quando si fa l'amore si è
una, una
da venga vedi ai
doni,
papà l'americano.
Careful.
Step on the grass. Step on your tongue. Bury your friend.
where do we go?
Nice, guys. Well,
that's a great one.
That was fun.
Check that down.
That's
being
Irish, isn't it?
Yeah. Good.
On to the bar for plea, eh, guys? Yes. Are we happy to go straight in this week?
Yes. We are. Week 5. Jade and Amy just follow on with Jen. And dancers at home, will you put your bar on your right side, please, guys? Thank you, Meg. Good shift. Lovely. Yeah, perfect. Hitchy,
you're not on your towel rail.
No. Too cold in there. It's all right. Okay, fine. I've realised I haven't muted you all, but I think it's okay. Fine. Return it and stretch the knees. Partly with the air, nice and smooth and slow. Very nice.
Whereas actually what we're doing at the moment is plié and tendu and close. When you can squeeze that plié, squeeze the tendu, squeeze, really warm up everything. If your muscles don't stop moving, they don't stop working, therefore they're constantly warming.
That's a lovely,
which is exactly what you want to do.
Yeah, well done. Let's do that, boys. What Jen says. Okay, let's go on the other side, team.
Jade and Amy, you've still got a bit of unpacking to do, haven't you, girls? They're just in boxes.
Bring it over to me, Tina. And there we go. And return. Try and deepen that feeling. Torn the air forward. Yes, okay. And you mirror each other. Thank you.
forward for the broad dances. When we're here, the arm is in fifth. Obviously, we don't have to be this low. Make sure it comes up with. So try not to bring the body up and then let the arm follow. Just have a little go, please, Steve. Yeah, just have a practice for yourself. So whenever Jen and I are giving you a coaching point, it's great to jump straight in, have a go, do it a few times, and then we can give you some better, yes.
Even more, Meg, even more. Your head comes up slightly too. But let that get to fifth, and then really tuck that head in and curl up, that's it.
Good. There you go, much better. Good, Carol. Just a little more extension through the elbow if you can. Yeah, great.
Catherine P, same for you. Your head comes up, you curl up great to first, and then you stand up and take your hand up. So make sure you really use that last bit of curl as you lift your chin.
That's it.
Much better.
True second, which for me feels like it's there, but
yes.
Then when you move your walk, and I don't know what to do about
you
that.
You can adjust a little to make it just to your side.
Just this
yeah,
one.
When you do that on the egg. In an ideal world, obviously, we're in flat turn now and it'll be directly to the side. No way I can do that and keep my hips square. So there's a really good point for that. You can do a little adjustment to make it a little bit more square.
Yep.
Yeah, there you go.
Exactly. Ladies at home, that was just a question around where your true second is. So really good question from Rebecca, where when you tondu to second, you go to your second, and not everyone's second is flat. Mine's definitely not. But that does mean if you then put your foot down there, you feel you're on a wonk, so you've got one foot in front of the other. So actually, as you step out into your second, you do adjust it so that your feet or your heels are level.
And then that is the same principle for the trailing leg, Rebecca, because then what you'd find is if you've made an adjustment and you're going very flat, the trailing leg, we know we'll turn in because we've had to make an adjustment there. So when we transfer the weight out, no problem to make a slight adjustment, bringing that foot slightly forward.
Okay,
super. You are plié, two up and two down. It's your tendu with the rises, good. The petit cheval getting higher and higher on quad dances. Let's go. Let's go, team.
There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone lining. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart.
And there you're there.
Why are we here? Where do we go?
And
how
come
we're so hard? Not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we look at them stars and we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. They'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things. But tomorrow night you see,
it's just quiet to me.
That they'll be gone
right in front of me.
Too many things I have to do. But if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between. With only two, just me and you. Not so many things we got to do, or places we got to be. We'll sit beneath the mango tree. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. We're somewhere in between together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
Make sure you're getting the
the same, and there is no combination of words.
The bar is there to help you. It's not there to hold you up. So if you can, you know, if you're looking at your knuckles and they've gone white, you're probably gripping the bar too hard.
Well done. Hitchy, come a bit closer to your chair bar. Yeah, that'll help. I don't know if you're wonky, babe, or the house is. Oh no, it's obviously the screen. It's alright. Just looking at you like that.
It's a bit wonky. That's better.
You're the spirit level.
That's better. It's fine. We've had so many funny Zoom things, haven't we, guys? Let's try again. Just lower on those legs, Sarah, when you see the key set to the world of the shop.
Sometimes I know it's right for me.
Bambi, and we'll go into your tanguille with the Ronde de Jean. That one, the pulse. Ta-ta-ta-ta.
Yes.
And we go to the barrio. Pulse, pulse, and lift, bravo.
And back, turning the head, and coming up.
And the leg through, pulse, pulse. Ta-ta, over to the bar. Cha-cha, cha-cha-cha-cha. Bravo, and back. And open to second. Ronde de Jean, one day off, four times nice and slow, really finding the front and finding the back as we go, lifting the leg to the front, carrying to your second, tendu.
And close.
And we do it in reverse. Yeah. Now, away from the bar. Wow. Lots of floor pressure, ladies.
into an S. Just elongate those arms as you bend over. Let the bend is in the side rather than in the arm. So just, you've got lovely long arms. You don't need to curl them up.
Girls, indeed. Nice slow arm. Reach for the opposite
finding anything. Take a breath, guys. Have a little stretch. I love it.
It's so rousing.
It's like trumpet theme. It goes crazy. I'm just a bit mental. What's that face?
Steroid
rage. Yeah. It will do what I love to take part.
Isn't that hopefully your legs are a little looser?
So we développé to devant, arms first to second. Thank you, développé to devant. Get it there, so my knee was just completely bent for a while. We fondue supporting leg and keep, careful, no contemporary here, just keep the shoulders back and down, looking into the palm of the hand as you fondue. That's lovely headline, girls. And then développé and dégagé. That's correct. This is where it all goes a bit interesting. That thing, yeah babe, well done. I'm going to try and orientate you using not rights and lefts, but outsides and insides. Can we just do that? I'm so sorry, girls, bear with me. Just have moments of madness. I have to check. Yeah, dégagé and pivot. So just to the dégagé. You're pivoting to the bar on your supporting leg, obvs, and that arm is sweeping up to fifth. So it's the outside arm that will be sweeping up to fifth. Very good, whichever arm that may be. From there, dancers, that outside arm is coming across the body. It's opening out to a oblique line, and the other arm comes off the bar, and we look at the top arm. Yes. From there, we bend the elbows. We fondue the supporting leg and we push as low as we can go. Very good.
Which way? Because I've got like 54 things to reverse.
Over your supporting leg, Rebecca. So you're here?
Yeah. That's it.
That's it. So from there, you go over the supporting leg. You can't fondue the other leg because you're not on it. I've just got over. I've just done your leg. I'm just doing the practice leg. That's it. So from there, the arm, you straighten the supporting leg. Whichever side you were on, you're going over to the other side.
You just walked over again.
I'll walk back to you in a minute. over the pointing leg, good. From there, simply lift up and out, turn towards the leg, and closing, ready to do everything again. Good. So Carol, I hope you've got any memory. Again, développé out, in and out, tendu. Pivot to bar, across, open to oblique, push away, bend supporting leg, up and over the dégagé leg, but the straighten the supporting leg. Pivot to come round and to third.
Oh yeah, Kay at home.
Meg's on it.
Non ti arrendere.
Ready for a direct repeat.
Il sole alto già ti chiama. E qualcosa in te già trema. Metti le ali al bambino che c'è in te. Guarda fuori già mattina. Questo è un giorno che ricorderai. Alzati in fretta e vai. C'è chi crede in te, non ti arrendere. Il sole alto già ti chiama. E qualcosa in te già trema.
Jen this way. I'm going to move your chairs if that's all right.
Great.
Right, yeah, which way are you going?
Yes, good. Yeah, we'll all face this way. It'll be orientate yourselves a bit easier. Jen, that's perfect. So straight, please, into your port de bras, guys. Port de bras, because I don't think we did it last week, actually, Jen. Can't remember that one. Yeah, that one.
Yeah. We did it faster.
We did and we did it faster. Yeah, well done, Carol. So from your croisé, tendu en fondu first arabesque, tendu en fondu second arabesque, tendu en fondu third arabesque to the hold, lift to the fifth, and open out to the second. Forward to the bras with a lovely flat back, collecting the body and the head as we rise. A fast curve to turn to face the other side, back arm, front arm and lowering control. Yes. Tendu en fondu. Tendu en fondu the second. Tendu en fondu third. Fifth and second. Forward support the bras, flat back. Collect and rise. Turn to the right shoulder to open. Upstage, downstage. Lovely. I'll just ask Jen to hug as far forward as she possibly can to hug the wall for me. Get on that wall, Jen. That'll be amazing. My life's a little faster than we used to do. Stage on now.
key quick coaching points. Dancers all still too high with the front arm in the second arabesque line. It's just shoulder height. It's so hard to find that one, especially after you've done a nice elevated first. And then to find this very low, elegant line, it's really hard. It's lower than you think. It's lower than you think. The other one, Claire, after you've gone down into the forwards port de bras, try not to drop the head at all. Everybody, try not to drop this head at all. Yeah? Football. Let's put a football there today. Yeah, we're still doing a hunch team. And we want to think, this is about as far as I can go. That is not very far at all. Yeah? I'm cool with it.
You've got time to bend over.
No. Yeah. Ideally, yes. If you can do a complete perfect pike, like Tom Daly, with a flat back, fabulous. I'd suggest that maybe we can't.
Know your limits.
Be true to your inner Tom Daly. Yes. More Sharon, what's the name now? Or Sharon Davies, that was it, wasn't it? Yes, there.
I was taught by a Japanese lady, so she always told me chopstick. Oh. I've
found loads of those. I'm
going to
bring them in next week and
sell
one of them.
Well, you just have to be gentle enough with it.
Can we shove some dumpling on for after?
Yeah. All right.
Can we go again, please?
She also used to get a hockey stick out sometimes for us to leap over, but she was quite vicious.
Here we go. And one, two, three. Natalie, that was perfect. Well done. Hitchman, that was spot on. I am watching you. Good. Try and keep it moving a bit more, Catherine Parrish. It's beautiful. The lines are perfect. Who's on carpet? Yeah, no. I won't do that. I'd like you to have knees in the morning.
I feel like we all just got let off something then.
I know. Yeah,
thank you.
If you're not nine. Can we do your pas de bourrée, please, with your pas de bourrée, turning your over, under.
You look to
under.
Me like I have any
idea. Under, over, under dancers. We didn't do this one last week, and I like it to keep going into our rep. Yes, so I'll just ask them to back you for it. We have a little marker in space with our right foot in front. 5, 6, 7, we go behind, side, front, we go front, side, back, we turn to the right shoulder, stepping behind, side, front, and we do a little sauté to change legs. It's a thing of beauty and of joy. We go back, side, front, good. No pique for me, Sarah, just a simple pas-de-bourrée. That was very nice though. And you could do it with a pique if you wanted to, and a shot. Very good, very good. Just remember, because we're doing a turn, we do want to use the arms, bringing them in nice and neatly, making sure they don't go too high, and we do not. Catherine Parrish, that was gorgeous. Did you mean to travel it like that?
You went for a real whizzy. And I'm not sure if that was intentional or not. Don't travel it like that. Okay, let's have a little look, please. We're going to go at half speed, yes? That speed. It's marginally faster. Taking a breath. And first and second, we go back, side, front. Front, side, back. Back, side, front. It's your small focus. And back, side, down. Front side back, back side front. Short more. Again. Back side front. And back side front. Front side back. Back side front. Good. Okay, I'm just going to ask you to do one more time. This time. Five, six, seven, and back side front. Front side back. Turn. And short and small. Good. Yeah, yeah. Good, guys.
Yes. I have a question.
Yeah, please.
When you've got your arms out and you go to turn, do you kind of bring it across to then turn, or do you just catch up?
It's the arm, just the arm, yeah, brilliant. So Deb's just asking for clarification on the arm. For the instance of this exercise, just leave it in second and you go behind side front, bringing it into first, just comes in as you turn. Brilliant. That, just studying you all, it's lovely seeing your different approaches to a turn. It's great because we all have a different approach, which is really cool.
I find
cool.
That I do. I bring my arm in on one side, but not,
and not the other?
On the other, because obviously it's my stronger turning side. I can do it. I don't need my arm to help me. But
brilliant.
My weak side, I need that little
That's
bit of.
That's why I asked the question.
Well done. And you could do any variation of with the arm. So we could, after the prep, bring the arm in to then go into the turn. What I notice is there's summer winding up, which is, it's okay. You don't really need to wind up on this. It should come more from the legs this turn, really, than anywhere else. But Megs, my love, try not to travel it all the way across your kitchen. Yeah, I want you to try and turn yours on the spot. If we're thinking that what we're trying to do is to get faster and faster and faster, if we're to be fast, everything needs to be tiny, teeny tiny. And a pas de bourrée, by definition, is teeny tiny, not a huge step, yes? Don't, for me, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. You just don't need to. It's only one turn and you've got loads of time. Yeah, let's just do those little coaching points for today. And let's do it once at double time. And then for shes and giggles, have a go at double time.
Okay.
Double time. Yes, brilliant. Let's go a triple time. I don't know what that is. I don't think even Jen could pull that one up. Single time, normal time, one time. And then double time, please, Jen. Take a breath for 5, 6. Half speed. 1, 2, 3. Make sure those heels are going down, dancers. Tight, short, more good. 1, 2, 3, just over passe with the preparation, more fondue glasses. Doing great, double time, go on, give it a go. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, short, roll. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Go on, good job. Keep trying, guys, well done. She just gives it.
Just
ooh, that's the right answer, she goes. Well done. Guys, just for yourself, just try and do it as fast as you can. Just try and do it as fast as you can. Don't worry about the music. Any time today, dancers. I think about it too much.
tend to do is lose the closures. Yeah, so we're trying to pull into stuff, but we're not coming from the
cheating.
Right. We're cheating, Deb.
Yeah.
That is exactly the right way to put it. It is a balance, a balance, a step fan, a curtsy, a curu nice and fast, a curu to the coup de pied. Balance, balance, step lefty, curtsy, fast curu, put it there, a bit, and you're good. On avant arrière, corner one, a two, a three, a four, nice soutenu, deep and low, step forward to prepare, other way, one, a two, a three, a four, nice deep soutenu turn.
I don't know what that means.
Yes. You don't know the soutenu?
I mean, you said it's not, but I don't
know what it is. The soutenu is the one that you've done it before. The tombe, the skater, and the step forward. The soutenu turn is a tombe, a rendezvous en dedans, a draw up, and a step forward and out. Yes! They don't change. So the leg that you have tombed on is a full tombe. The leg that you've tombed on stays in front. Good.
Yes.
We will break down the soutenu next week. All right, dancers all, please don't do the elephant. That back arm is like a tail. And then that arm is like a trunk. Yeah. Fine. You've practiced the line already, dancers. You've practiced the line. Yes, it's just your first arabesque line. And that side arm is arabesque, second, arabesque. So the front arm is coming into third. It's going arabesque line and then into third. Yes. Not down here, wafting something out the back, please. Lovely. Okay.
Do you like it better slower? Anyone else? No. Everyone
has to get it overdone with quickly.
Yeah. It's really interesting, isn't it? And that's a very big jump in speed. I agree with Rebecca, I rather like the slow version myself, because my tendency is to go jumpy when it gets much faster. But you handled it all beautifully, and there wasn't a trunk in sight, ladies. Thank you so much, my loves. It's Rebecca Ross, you are amazing. On screen, that was stunning, absolutely stunning. Just like to say, spot the ballroom dancer, Claire Hitchin. I just wanted to put you in a big ballroom dress. It was beautiful. Wow, it was beautiful. Well done, guys. Jade and Amy, you looked like Fred and Ginger. I know you don't know who they are. Go and look them up, my loves. I was very proud of you. You could decide who was Fred and who was Ginger. You're a very good girl. Well done. Alrighty. Over to the back. That'll be like a super fast tonight, everyone. Well done. And on Jen's timing. So good. Catherine B, I don't know, you've just improved like exponentially. Really well done, lovely.
All of a sudden you can just see you have complete control of your body.
Yeah, you're just there. Yeah. It's just, we can see such a difference, guys. Yeah. Really well done. You're dealing with your spaces brilliantly. And we love you very much. And I hope next week the last one, my loves. And then we'll be having a newsletter out. Great English. We'll be sending a newsletter out with regards to the fact that we will just book shorter courses, just in case anything happens. I don't want you guys to lose out financially hugely, whilst I still have to cover overhead. So we will do a 4-week and then a 3-week, which will be available to book on Monday the 26th of October at 12 p.m. There will be spaces becoming available in this studio if you would like to come and join us. So just drop me an email and let me know, my loves. All right, if you can make the travel, it would be spectacular to see you, of course. But if you're happy going as you are, happy days. We miss you all, don't we, guys? Yeah. We miss you, but we feel you. You're there, you're doing it, we're rocking it. Keep doing it. Love you very much. Mwah. Mwah.
So this was the same this time.
Same one.